I guess Nick Saban doesn't always get what he wants, but even sometimes when he doesn't initially, he eventually gets his man. Welcome to the Voice of College Football SEC, and another huge pickup for the Alabama Crimson Tide just days after acquiring former Ohio State wide receiver Jameson Williams to add to a loaded wide receiver room, yet inexperienced receiver room. They had Jameson Williams. Okay, now it's Henry To'o. And the name pronunciations I've heard all over the place, but Henry To'o, as we have seen him already turn in two exceptional seasons at the University of Tennessee, where he, again, signed under Jeremy Pruitt and became an all-freshman, all-SEC performer, and freshman All-American in 2019. He was the third-rated outside linebacker in the country coming out of high school, seventh-rated player out of California, Concord, California, his home. He was a top 50 player in the 247 Sports Composite at number 44, and he's lived up to the billing. He racked up 72 tackles in his freshman campaign, 5 tackles for loss, and a half a sack. Last season, of course, a limited schedule, only 10 games for the Vols, 68 total tackles, 7.5 tackles for loss. He had a sack and a pick, and he's going to help out nicely in this linebacking core that misses its leader. The leader's gone, Dylan Moses, off to the NFL. The projected leader, in addition to being the best player, arguably, would be Christian Harris. And now you take To'o with Christian Harris and Jalen Moody, who really came on in 2020. It was pretty much a breakout year for Christian Harris becoming a star, and for Jalen Moody, a breakout year in regards to becoming an impact player and the guy that filled in most notably for Harris and also for Dylan Moses. Your thoughts about Alabama's newest acquisition? It shores up a linebacking core that, again, loaded with talent, but they could certainly use this kind of addition, and they got it. They got their man as To'o chose Alabama over Ohio State in the process. Please lock it in here at the Voice of College Football, SEC.